This video is the top 5 best moments from DC Comics released this week. Number 5, Batman and Robin Annual Number 3. Tuck and roll, boy. Batman shoves Robin, and while he shoves him goes, tuck and roll, boy. Like, do we have a Father of the Year award for Batman? Because I feel he's really deserved it. Number 4, Batman Eternal, Issue 52. The whole town helping out. Gordon ends up shining the bat signal, a bunch of them all over the place, and the town, or city rather, starts coming together and stopping all the badness from happening, and then the entire Bat family shows up to keep Lincoln from killing Batman. And then I love Batman's line at the end, not so invisible now, huh? Number 3, Batman and Superman Annual Number 2. Go ahead, see what they do. Batman is a complete bamf in this issue. He's not gonna stop you. Go ahead. You know, while I'm saving everyone else, go see what those do. Yeah, no, it's fine. I won't help you. You'll do great. Number 2, Sinestro Annual Number 1. Sinestro going, I think you've forgotten what it's like to be well and truly hurt. Sinestro is so amazing at sticking up his middle finger and totally ripping you to shreds in the most calmest way possible. Number 1, Gotham Academy Endgame Issue 1. The custodian is actually the headmaster. So now we know why the teachers are always saying, as long as we have the headmaster, all of you children are safe. It's because he's the freaking custodian. It was so cool at the end when he takes off his hat and he has his swords and it's revealed who he is. So those were our top 5 best moments from DC Comics released this week.